Hi, in this question we need to find out which is a good buffer from the following mixture. So basically first of all